overlook was a popular atomic bomb testing overlook in the 1950s. Mushroom clouds from the atmospheric test could be seen up to 100 miles away. Participation certificates were given to workers, and later event stickers and patches were also given out. Certificates used code names for test series and individual tests. An increase in tourism developed in Las Vegas throughout the 1950s. Hotels and casinos capitalized on this, and some hosted dawn parties and created atomic-themed cocktails.